£500. He wanted 500 bloody pounds.
I ought to pound his bloody arse. £500. It should cost 30 at the most. Heathrow is enough far from here. My goodness, it didn't help he couldn't speak a word of bloody English. Drove me down every bloody street until we came to the right bloody one. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, the heavens. Oh, I've been trapped in that taxi for so long. I need to lay one down longer than the Great Wall of China. Oh, my goodness. Perhaps I should have gone in a taxi. Oh, the heavens. He wouldn't have noticed of all those bloody rotten pizzas he had in the back. Oh, the heavens. And a strangest pelt. Jesus Christ. Oh. Bloody hell, I must have left this running all the time I was on bloody holiday. Jesus Christ. I know, I'll tell the water people that I had a leak. Yes. Let me take a look at you for bloody thing. Oh yes, here we go. I am singing in the shower. Dolly Parton! Bloody leak in that gash, stupid bloody thing. You're off, aren't you? Who the bloody hell are you and what are you doing in my house?
Mate, look, I'm so sorry, really. I'm truly sorry. Well, my name is Nigel Moriarty, you know, I just moved in yesterday.
I can tell you bloody moved in. I'll rent a hotel, shall I, so you can have my bed too. Jesus Christ.
No, mate, listen, you don't understand. There ain't any water running at my place, so I spoke to Mr. Hargreaves. He told me you were out on holiday.
Oh, right, so you thought you'd break into my house and soil my towels, did you?
No, I bought my own towels, thank you very much. I need a pedicure, alright?
But why didn't you use Mr. Hargreaves' facilities?
Well, it didn't occur to me at the time, so... Get that light out of my face, please, mate. It's bright.
No, absolutely not. I'm going to sit here and watch you burn as punishment for stealing my facilitus. Oh, bugger it.
Look, mate, look. I know it's a bit cheeky, you know, using your shell without your permission, but I really wouldn't do it unless I had no choice.
A bit cheeky? Not only have I had to pay £500 for some bloody taxi driver who can't even understand a word of English, but now, I have to pay God knows however much for your bloody shower.
Look, before I left, I was going to write you a note, you know, and leave you the dosh I owe you.
And how precisely do you know how much it's going to cost?
Mate, I'm a plumber. Seriously, it's in my blood. Now, my estimate for you, sir, would be around £50, you know. I only used it once.
Yes, you really are a plumber, aren't you? I suppose if I came round to your place and did the same thing, you'd charge me 10 times that. Now, bloody clear.
Stop. Joseph.
Get out of my house.
What are you doing?
Enough, you bloody plumbers. Get out of here.
You're crazy.
I called the police. Don't get urinated on a police person the other day. They don't seem to like me anymore. Jesus Christ. Lunch. Working 9 to 5. Oh, that's lovely. Hi! Lovely bit of ham on there. There we go. Marvellous. Leave that on the side for the moment. But this is ridiculous. I'm Russell Holmes and I demand to know where my luncheon went. Great. Flatulent pipes, that's all I need. Disappearing lunch, belching pipes, furniture that moves. What am I, in a Doctor Who episode? Jesus Christ. Bo! Oh my goodness me! You stupid person! You could have given me a heart attack.
Oh God, you should have seen your face, mate. It was alright.
Well, I'm very glad you found that funny. Wait a minute. What the bloody hell are you doing in my garden?
I was just checking to see, you know, if our pipes were working, you know, because mine don't work, you see.
And you thought you could help yourself to mine? Well, you can forget it. You've helped yourself to enough of my... Wait a minute. Did you eat my lunch?
Oh, that yours, mate? Oh, I saw the window open, but I thought you were making it for me.
Making it for you?
Well, yeah, well, it was nice. You know, and I prefer smoky bacon, though. Mate.
I'm not your mate. I'm not calm and I'm not a madam.
Thank you. I reported the other day news in the bloody garage. Volksburg Dirk technique. Volksburg Dirk piece of shit, you don't like it. Piece of stupid piece of crap. These nice doohickeys ought to do the trick. Right, you little bugger, I've got you. That. Come on, I mustn't hold it. I'm telling you to come out of your bloody place. Let's go again. No wonder Lewis Hamilton became a driver. Ooh, it's not bloody working, is it? Jesus Christ. I'm beaten. Beaten by a bloody car. Right. Oh, for goodness sake. This is getting tedionistic now. Nigel, return my tools immediately. Bastard.
What did you just say?
I was just asking whether you wanted to borrow some of my tools.
Oh, thanks, mate. I think I will.
What do you need those for? I thought you were a plumber. Don't you have your own bloody instrumentations?
No, mate. I was working on the bottom of Mrs. Carter, yeah? All my tools fell down the potty thing.
You flushed your tools down the bloody toilet?
In short, yeah. Why? You think that's funny?
No. Just don't do the same with mine. I like to clean my tools with Mr. Sheen, not Toilet Duck. Where the bloody hell did my book go? That's a bloody good read. Now I'm in the mood for a bloody good read. Right. That does it. You stealing everything I own. I may as well give you the deed to this bloody house.
Let off, mate. I can't read my garden. It's full of weeds and broken pots everywhere, mate.
And I'm glad you decided to pick my favourite book to read. What happened to your one? Got stuck down the U-bend in a public toilet.
Oh, shut your face, you dirty old git. All you ever do is bloody moan all the time. You know? If you're ever gonna just be like this all the time, I don't know how we're gonna be good neighbours. You know? It was an awful thing!
Me?
Yeah.
Me? 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 No, Sonny Jim. You're the problem.
What are you saying? I'm the problem.
Yes, you bloody are. If you're not stealing my tools, you're eating my consumables. And I still haven't got my tools back. Which means I can't go down to the shops and get some more food constituents.
Are you trying to say I've nicked your tools?
Well, they're not in my bloody garage. You stupid pet! That could have hit me!
Oh, what a shame that would have been.
Oh, you want a war, do you? Well, you've bloody got one. And let me remind you, I was part of the Nazi space program.
You smackhead, mate?
Yes, I have smacked a few heads in my time. I was quite a young little scrapper.
Shut up, rat.
Now listen to me carefully.
Now, here's what's going to happen. You're going to be a good little boy. And if I needed to, or anything else, I'll borrow it, yeah? Yeah?
Roger Moore. My word is my bond. Oh yeah, autobiography. Good book.
You've made yourself an extremely powerful enemy. Because I'm Russell Holmes. Me. Oh, that's brilliant. That's absolutely brilliant. Wait, hold the phones. This gives me an idea.
Yes, brilliant. Yes. I was a fireman. I
do
fire.
What? Two pots of poo for you? I'll just put this refreshing refreshment on the side, yeah.
Toilet, you see. I do that to keep it fresh, you see. Yes, perhaps in future you might use your own facilities.
Shut up! I'll kill you!
But before you clean that awful mess, you bloody won't. You must be as happy as a pig in
shit. Shut it! You mouth your son. Just you wait. I'll get you for this. This ain't the last time you see me, Holmes.
Well, let this be a lesson to you. You bite the small man bites back. In the bollocks. Oh, by the way, you won't find any toilet paper in there because you stole all my tools, so I couldn't fix my car to get down to the shops to buy some more. So, sorry about that.
I'll get this. I'll get Bergsheim.
Well, that settles that little matter.
Oh, shit. He's got to come out of there at some point. I never thought of that. Oh, dearie me.
Oh,